Welcome back to English class. How are you all? I hope everyone are doing good. So my dear students, in the previous class what we have discussed? The lesson Jamuni tree. The Jamun tree. So we have completed the tree without that part. So once again we shall continue the part from where actually we have left. Okay. So here is a village. Where the village is? So we shall continue now. Okay. So where was the village? Near the Panchavati forest. There is a small village which is near to Panchavati forest. So who is living in the village? Two children. What are the names of the children? Rajan and Aruni. Rajan, Aruni. Both are living in where? In village which is nearby Panchavati forest. So where they used to play every time? Yes, near the under the shade of jamun tree. So what Rajat is likes most? Yes, when the squirrels are running one by one. And one day what happened? It was very hot summer days. What was the days? It was very hot summer days. So what happened? All the so many jamuns were grown up to the tree. So when the fruits are falling down, who took the fruits? Rajan and Aruni took the fruits to eat. Only for them they have taken? No, they have taken for themselves and also for their family members. After that, what happened? We shall see in today's class. Okay, take your textbooks and open page number 18. They named the tree Jamuni, meaning the purple one. So what the name they have kept to the Jamun tree? The Jamuni. What is the meaning of Jamuni? The purple one. Jamuns are in which color? Purple color. So that's why they have kept the name as Jamuni, which means the purple. Then one morning, Rajan and Aruni saw three men at Ramu Chacha's tea shop. One morning, what happened? Rajan and Aruni saw three men. How many men? Three men. Three men they have seen. How many men? Three men. Where they have seen? Near a which Chacha's shop? Ramu Chacha's tea shop. So near the Ramu Chacha's tea shop, they saw three members, three persons. Who saw three persons? Raja and Aruni. The men were carrying axes. So what the three men were carrying? Axes. Can you tell us the way to the forest? One of the men asked Ramu Chacha. So while the three members are coming, and from the three, one person has asked to Ramu Chacha the way to the forest. Who asked? From the three members, one person has asked. To whom he asked? To the Ramu Chacha. What Ramu Chacha will do? What he will? Yes, he is having a tea shop. Then after the men left for the forest, so all three men went to the forest. Rajat said, what will this men do with the axes? So Rajat is thinking, what these three men will do with that axes? Then we must find out. So what the Rajat is saying, the men were carrying axes with them. So what they will do with that? We have to find out that. Then let's go to the forest, said Aruni. So when Rajat is saying in front of Aruni, then Aruni said, yes, there is something going to be wrong. We also shall move to the forest. Who said this one? Aruni said to Rajat. Then on reaching the forest, they heard a noise. Thup, 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 thup. So what they have heard? After reaching to the forest, what they have? A sound. What type of sound there? Thuk 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 thuk. Then the strangers were cutting down some trees. So what is the sound? The three men were cutting the trees in the forest. So that is the sound of cutting down the trees in the forest. Then stop. Rajat and Aruni shouted loudly. So when they are cutting down the trees, who shouted? Rajat and Aruni both were shouted at them. How they shouted? Stop it. Then why are you cutting down these trees? So the both were asking to the three men, why are you cutting down these trees? Then the what they will say? The three men were saying, hey, go from here. Say, hey, go away. Don't disturb us, said one of the men angrily. So when they said to stop and when they questioned to them, one of the person is saying to them, hey, just stop it, don't shout and go from here. Don't disturb to us, said him angrily. Then the two children did not like them cutting down the trees. These men could soon cut down Jamuni tree too. So all the trees were cutting down. So soon means within minutes, after some time, they were also going to cut which tree? The Jamuni tree. Whose favorite tree it is? Yes, Rajat's and Aruni's favorite tree. Then let's go and ask our teacher for help, said Rajat. So while they are saying, the three men were did not listen to them. So Rajat said, we shall go near the teacher for asking help. Then they ran all the way to the teacher's house. So what happened? The two of them were running towards the teacher's house. On hearing the story, the teacher started ringing the school bell. So the story which what happened to them, the two children were said to the teacher about the story which was happened. Then what the teacher did? He rang a bell. So why he rang a bell? We don't know. We have to see in the next class also. Have you understood the lesson? I hope yes. So now tell me some questions for you people. So how many men came to the forest? Three men. Who saw that men? Raja and Aruni both were seeing the sort of the three men. So what they are carrying with them? Axes. Why? Because to cut down the trees. Now, who is Ramu Chacha? What will he work? Yes, Ramu Chacha is having a tea shop. Where it is having? Near the forest in the village. So, do the children follow to the three men? Yes, after reaching the three men to the forest, the Rajat is thinking, why they are carrying the axes? We had to find out who said this one and to whom. Tell me. Yes, Rajat said to whom? Aruni. Then what Aruni said? Yes, we shall move to the forest. Means they both were discussed and they went to the forest. Then what the sound they heard? Yes, they had a sound of thap thap. What sound is it? That sound is nothing but cutting down of the trees. Do the children stop to the men? Yes, they said stop it. Then what other person said? From the three men, one person said, don't disturb us, just go from here. Angrily said, isn't it? Yes. Then Rajat was afraid of that and he, the two members of who, Rajat and Aruni both were, went to the teacher's house and they were informed.